Hello everyone, my name is Melissa Leung and I'm the owner of seasonandserveblog.com. I'm a food blogger, recipe developer, and gardener who lives on Vancouver Island, and today I've partnered with Lee Valley Tools to show you how to use my favorite garlic-related kitchen products in your kitchen.
Lee Valley's garlic peeler is a staple that you need in your kitchen if you're a garlic lover. This flexible silicone roller allows you to peel garlic in a flash without making your hands smell like garlic. All you have to do is insert a whole garlic clove into the roller and gently press and roll the garlic to remove the peel. This tool is great to use when preparing any recipe that uses garlic, but is also very useful if you need to peel a large quantity of garlic, such as when making a homemade garlic confit. Mincing garlic can be a bit tedious and messy, but Lee Valley's Garject garlic press makes the perfect minced garlic without the mess. Simply place a clove of garlic into the garlic press and squeeze until the garlic comes out. When you open the garlic press back up, a scraper runs against the press, scraping off all the minced garlic for you. You can even use unpeeled garlic cloves in this garlic press as a special ejector removes the garlic peel for you, making cooking prep faster and easier. I like to use this garlic press when I need to add garlic directly into a frying pan, such as when making this garlic golden rice. Metal rasps should always be in a cook's kitchen, and Lee Valley stainless steel rasp is one of the best ones I've ever used. This rasp can be used to zest citrus and grate cheese, but I like to use it to grate garlic. The small blades within the rasp are very sharp and basically create a garlic paste instantly. I like to use this when making recipes that need a garlic puree, such as this creamy and smooth garlic tomb recipe, which has great garlic flavor without large pieces of garlic in it. Lee Valley's large chef's knife is not only beautiful, but it can take on large and small cooking tasks in your kitchen as needed. The blade is made of carbon steel and is much easier to sharpen than stainless steel. You definitely want a sharp knife for more delicate tasks such as thinly slicing garlic. The sharp blade easily slices through the garlic cloves and yields the most perfectly sliced garlic. Cook with the sliced garlic as is, or go gourmet and fry them to make garlic chips that go great on salads, vegetables, or pasta. And whether you press, grate, or slice your garlic, you can store it for later use using Lee Valley's garlic freezer tray. Simply fill each cell with garlic, place a lid on top, and freeze. This is a great way to use up store-bought garlic that may be starting to sprout or to preserve your garden's garlic harvest for longer. I'm definitely going to be using this garlic freezer tray frequently, especially during the upcoming holiday season, because no one wants to be chopping garlic during the holidays. I hope this video inspired you to create all your favorite garlic recipes, but made easier using these amazing tools from Lee Valley.